Hi. Look at these little succulents. They drop off from my mother-in-law's plants. And I'm gonna plant them in. These guys. They're half-inch miniature clay pots. Should be pretty cute, huh? Yeah. We'll need potting soil. And then turfers. I sifted these to get the finer grains only, so the one that fall off the sieve is what I collected. I think it'll fit better than the regular turfers. This is before sifting, and then this is the sifted ones. Right, let's get started. The roots know where to go. So now for the remaining succulents, we're just gonna throw it in a big pot. Pot, some potting soil, and unsifted turfist, our succulent, and then mesh for cover up the bottom of the pot so that the soil won't run through. You can get these in bigger sheets like this, and I would just snip them off, and then you get tiny sheets like this. And then the next thing is to tie it down. I use aluminum wire. You don't have to, but I think it works. It's what I have. Just snip off a piece, and then that's what you get. So what you do is you do that, and then you put it in like so. Bottom of the pot, like that. And you can just pull them apart. They should stay pretty well in the pot. Alright, next, we're gonna put some of these in here. Mix it around a little. a rough mix will do. Don't like some of this stuff, but it should be goodish, I think. And then we can just pop some of these in here. That one. That one, maybe. Some of this dark soil. You'll know what to do. It's gravity. You'll figure it out. There you go. Since it's too shallow, we'll just cover the surface with enough moisture. The rest should work itself out, I think.